In this football challenge video, we will be deciding which is better.
Left foot or right foot? So we're going to start this challenge with a crossbar challenge from the edge of the box with 5 goes each.
So the crossbar round is done, 2-1 to the right foot currently. Next up, we'll be going for the bottom right hand corner.
So there's one little sticking point for this challenge. It has to go in the net to count.
With one scored, left foot has managed to bring it back to 2-2. Let's see how we get on in the next one.
I go left foot, trying to get it in the bottom corner. Yes! Come on! Comment down below which foot you think is better.
A last attempt, target net strike puts the score at 3-3 going into the next round. Top right hand corner is the next target.
One out of 5 is not bad, especially considering how far away it is, and we're getting it in the target net.
Perfect top corner strike from Joe on his right foot puts the score at 4-3 going into the last round. It's top left time.
Last ball. The score is currently 4-4. This could win the challenge. Personally, I think left is better. Left is better. Left is better.
So there you go, the end of our challenge. As it turns out, right and left footers are both equally as bad as each other.
If you've got another challenge for us, put it down in the comments section or go to our Instagram or TikTok. We're going to put them on screen here. Thanks for watching.